Good morning, Morgan County students. It's Mrs. Hott here for Positive Actions. Today it is Talk It Out Tuesday. All right, today we're going to take a look at our positive action word for the week, where you're going to talk to your teachers about how to be positive at home, at school, and in your community. Why? Because we know with positive thoughts, actions, and feelings, we can make positive choices to be a community of cougars that care. Here's what's happening for today.
Think and dream and grow. I am positive, and that is how I know.
Good morning, Morgan County children. It is time for positive actions. Mrs. Hott is back today with Cutie the Cougar, and look, we have a new friend at Warm Springs Intermediate School. Can you tell everybody hi?
Hi.
And what is your name, in case they don't know?
Eric.
This is Mr. Eric. Mr. Eric, I'm so glad you're able to talk with us today. Can I ask you a couple questions? Okay. First, can you tell the children, let's tell them this, when you were little, what did you want to be? What different things did you want to do when you grew up?
Oh, my, I don't know. I wanted to do all kinds of different things.
Thank you.
Firefighter. I'm going to be a pilot. You know, I'm going to be military, which I did accomplish.
Oh, yeah.
So I did accomplish military for pretty much 2 years.
Wow.
And construction. I like construction. Uh-huh. I like that.
You can build things. Yes. Lots of builders in our school, right?
Yes.
Oh, that's beautiful. You know what? I want to tell you something. When we're in positive actions, a lot of the children tell us those things. They like to build things. They like to put things together. And firefighters, I could never do that. I would not be me. Now, let me ask you another question. Do you do positive actions when you're at the school?
I try my best.
You do?
Yeah.
That's beautiful. What positive actions do you think are important?
Take responsibility for their actions.
That's great, yeah. High five. Yeah, that's awesome. Thanks, Mr. Eric. Now, last question. When you come to work every day, because I know sometimes it's like, oh, I gotta go to work now. But you get up and you come to the intermediate school to see all of these smiling faces. What inspires you?
Everything about this place is
different. Oh, really?
It's just it's an amazing place to work.
That's great. You guys, see, at the intermediate school with Mr. Eric, we all can be community cougars that care. Right, Cutie? All right, everybody say bye. You did great.
That's how I live. I am a positive action kid. That's what I am. That's how I live. I smile.